its name is this. Right. What is going on here? Let's keep your head on straight. Weird. Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing?
Could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck.
Me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that you get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys. I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship.
Huh?
mean something. Something is fucking with me. Not much of a practice when you preach kind of guy. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? Got some half to waste. Enough for the door.
breath. What are you doing up here? Oh, fuck.
Somewhere safe.
Hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're another one down. And has anyone seen Fliss? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways. You will, I hope, although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
Where's Fliss? Has anyone seen her?
Not lately.
God, I hope she's all right. What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
I saw something. This old lady. I mean, she was batshit crazy, like dinosaur old. Not that that's a bad thing, but she just like up and vanished on me.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just...
Let's time out, okay? This place is too fucked up to just be fucked up. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, something is going on here. So what do we know for sure that we can all agree on?
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and oh, holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I was gonna say the same thing.
We found a note that said a bunch of guys tried to get out of guard duty because they were really freaked out by something. What do you think actually happened to this place?
A goddamn mystery box is what it is. It looked like the newspaper was from 1947.
This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
It's like this place is stuck in a perpetual bad feeling machine.
Did you see the gold? Anything?
It might be time to accept there's no gold here. Would have seen it by now.
And? The mystery continues.
We know more than we did before. That's something at least. It's high time we made a plan, folks. A real plan.
Pretty sure we can hop back onto the Duke from here.
Fliss said we'd need the distributor cap.
Hold on. This ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're... Speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive. Use these if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Nah, still looking around.
calm down.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up. Over here! Got a way through here.
Familiar.
find the radio yet?
No, but it's gotta be around. Somewhere.
This doesn't make sense. How could they be headed to San Francisco with a route like this?
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming.
Like hide and seek in the ocean.
Ship was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position. Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, there's only one way to find out.
I'll give it a whirl. Ah, it's working. If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now. We need help. Abandoned, huge, and old. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in!
Yo, guys, check it out.
Maybe there's something down there that can help us get the power back on.
We need to get that radio working.
One of us should wait here for a message.
I gotta be honest. I don't think I'm gonna make it down there in my shape.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, if you're sure you're up for it, I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
Ugh, whatever. Go, both of you. Have fun.
You better come with me.
All right. You and me, bro.
Okay. what's next?
I don't know where the fuck we are. Just need to focus, get our bearings.
Copy that. We'll wait up here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
Let's go.
Looks like we're in the lower levels of the ship. Station down the street when we were little?
Yeah, kinda. I mean, why did you take me?
I just thought you could use a little fun.
No. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that you were scared shitless.
Shut up. Take a look. Look, down there. I think that's the engine room.
Oh, I think you're right. Hey, that's as good a place as any to find a generator, right?
Let's find out. Shit. No more ladder. I can drop the rest of the way.
Whoa there, partner. Let's not do anything reckless. Are you okay?
Yeah. Fine. Come on down. Fuck!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
God damn it!
What is it?
You didn't fucking see that? Ray, no. Of course you didn't.
You all right over there?
Yeah, I think I'm actually seeing clearly for the first time in a while. None of this shit is happening.
Care to elaborate?
Nothing jumped out at me. I think it's the fog that's causing it. Maybe we're breathing it in and it's fucking us right the hell up.
That's an idea. Maybe that's what happened here in the first place.
Yeah, maybe so.
So, the plane wreck from our dive, it's part of this, isn't it?
I don't know. It seems like the plane came in contact with the ship, but it's just a theory.
Oh, man. Okay, well, let's keep going.
I could have sworn I heard one of those dudes calling the other one brother.
Huh. Wild, man.
Yeah, I mean, I just thought of them as these monsters, but they're brothers.
Hey, monsters can have brothers too. Yeah, this is definitely what we're looking for. No wonder the power keeps cutting out. Just throw the switch, and let's get back upstairs.
Okay, let's get back up there. We'll have to find a new way up.
Listen, we're back. Can you read me? Do you hear me? Are you hearing us? Over.
Please state your situation. Over.
We've been kidnapped, all of us. And there are things trying to kill us on the ship. Over.
Recovery mission is en route to your location. Over.
Come on, work, you piece of shit.
I bet the fisherman brought it from the Duke.
Yeah. Does it work still?
It's got maybe a few minutes of air left. Worth taking with us? It's gonna slow us down.
Let's leave it. It's bulky and heavy, not worth it.
Not worth the risk.
Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde!
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça! Ta gueule! Ah!
Je t'avais dit de fermer ta gueule!
Oh, fuck!
Hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. And I'm to be left here to die. But I am the captain. I am in control, and I...
Something in the last room. A fog or a mist, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No. No, I mean, we held our breath, man. The mist is not inside of us.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now. Oh, God. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
No, man. There's no mist inside you. I can tell.
Stop! Stop lying! You can all see it in me, can't you? You're just lying. The mist is inside.
I guess that's it.
You think what I'm thinking?
I wish I wasn't.
There's 472 rivets in this room, which can only mean one thing. I've been in here way too long. Hey! Is anyone hurt down there? Shit. I gotta go after him, don't I? We gotta go make sure everyone's okay.
Jesus, did something go wrong?
You're gonna stay here with the radio. I'll go after them.
Seriously, Connie? You're not gonna be able to talk your way around a maniac with a gun.
I'm a big boy. This is my mess, and I'll clean it up.
Watch yourself down there. I'll make the call as soon as the radio comes back on, so you better hurry the fuck back. How big is this place?
Je les ai vus, ouais. Ouais, je les ai vus. Ils étaient juste là. Et je savais que c'était impossible. Mais ils étaient là. Et ils me regardaient, droit dans les yeux. À travers moi. Avec leurs yeux. avec leur putain de grands yeux. Tu crois pas? Non. Moi, je te crois pas. Arrête ça. Arrête de me regarder. Tes yeux sont trop... Non. Non. Oh, non, 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 bordel. Je vais te crever les yeux. Ah, fous le camp avec tes yeux. Sans bruit. Stay back. I mean it.
Hey, cool out! Come on! Nobody's gotta get hurt. This out, man. We can bond over how much we hate this boat. Yeah. Really? So you think that's the best solution here?
lifeless.
How the hell? How did this happen? Okay, guess it's time to see if it's working.
Down there really hard, you know, and I know what I saw. I just don't believe in whatever it was that I saw, you know. So if it wasn't a zombie or whatever, then who the hell did I hit?
It was an asshole. Honey meant well. No matter what moronic thing he was up to, it always meant well. It's just a big old puppy dog. Try to make everyone laugh.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Not a bad effort. Some lived, some died. All your fault. I suppose when the curtain falls, you're either ready for it or you're not. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? 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 Oh, dear.
Hey,
I don't feel
are you
good.
Okay? Shit! This is decompression sickness. We came up too fast. Oh shit! Come on, Julia! Come on!
I just saw someone in the woods.
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Okay, very good. Who's there?
I fashioned her with my